Alright, so I think she. Oh.
A woman attacked. Oh, yeah, the streets. Are you alright? Did you see what happened?
Yeah, I mean. What? I was right there? What do you mean? He almost killed me? What? I stabbed him in the back! I crushed that dude, man! He had no chance! Hello everyone and welcome to Onward Video Game Adventures. My name is Ricky and today I'm going to be starting the much requested game, Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. So, I'm not starting with normal Skyrim, okay? I'm doing modded Skyrim because, you know, Skyrim is fun, but after 4 years of Skyrim existing, there's a certain, you know, repetitiveness. And I'm not saying it's boring, but it lacks, it makes the game a bit, not as fun, I guess. So, I've installed over 60 mods, I believe, and each one will be written in the description in a big list, so you can, copy down and try to imitate what I'm doing. And I won't go into detail too much about what I have. I have a bunch of, like, visual mods and models and animations, and also a lot of DLC-sized, mods and, like, dungeon mods and stuff. Basically, what I'm going to be doing is doing this stuff. So, first things first, I'm going to go get Fus Ro Dah, the full Fus Ro Dah thing, because that's really important and it's useful, you know. And then after that, there's a bunch of things we can do. So, we can start off with the three DLCs, the normal DLCs. So, Dragonborn, Dawnguard, and Hearthfire. I'm stupid. Hearthfire isn't really as much of a DLC as Dragonborn and Dawnguard, so... You know, but then I have Wyrmstooth, Falskaar, and a bunch of other things. So tell me in the comments below what you would like to see after I get Fus Ro Dah. And yeah, so now this is my character. Her name is Bella, and I'm using the Adriana preset. It will be in the description as with all the other mods. And yeah, so I have the alternate start mod because, you know, who wants to do the vanilla thing? So we have to talk to this statue.
Approach, my child. And choose where your new life shall begin.
Alright, so we can choose where we came, how we came to Skyrim. So, I have an aboard a ship, I own property in one of the holds, I'm new and revealed, I'm patron of the local inn, I'm soldier in the army, blah 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 blah. So, I want to do something that that starts me off with supplies, and that is actually, has some action. So, I don't think I'm going to do these ones, because these don't really do much. Don't want to do a soldier, because I don't want to start the soldier quest. Don't want to do this, This one will literally have no thing, no tools or whatever. These ones are a bit more viable. So, don't want to be a vampire because vampires suck. They're terrible in Skyrim. I think I'm going to do I'm an outlaw in the wilds. So, yeah, let's do this.
A life of crime is still a life. Be wary, thief.
Did you just call me a thief? Excuse me. Take my pretty hands in your face, you little bitch. Ugh. Whatever. Alright, so, we get to sleep in this bed. Start it. Alright, let's go see where they plop us. I believe that if you start as an outlaw, you're like a bandit. So you, like, appear in one of the random bandit holds that aren't, like, essential to the storyline. So, yeah. Four skull lookout discovered. Nice. Completed a second chance. Live another life. So, this is, this is also one of the DLC-sized mods, Moonpath to Elsweyr. So, begin your new life. Where do we do that? Is it like, okay, there's no actually quest objective. So, let's see what items we have. Iron broadsword, cool. Iron buckler for armor. Gold. Oh right, I have earrings. Forgot about that. All right.
Little harlot, that brat ain't mine. Could be anyone's. Won't get one rusty septum from me.
Are you talking about me?
Need something?
Oh wait, let me do this. So I still have the helmet on, but it won't show it. Are you talking about me? Did you just call me a harlot? Huh? Huh? I'll take this harlot in your face!
Hey,
die!
What you don't.
I love how that guy just kept standing here leaning on the wall like, oh, I'm cool. Let's see what he's got. Oh, cross. Oh, 50 damage. Whoo! I am taking all of that. Oh, wow. Okay. Steel bolt. Let's go ahead and favorite things. So this will be favorited. Yeah, yeah. This will be favorited. What is it? G, Z? No, not Z. Q. No. Oh, this is, oh, this is a one. This is two. So I can equip this. Cool. Oh, didn't mean to open that. Alright, I'm gonna hold this guy too.
Watch it.
He has like a wooden stick on his back. Oh my god, the okay. Fall through the chest, why don't you? A quarter staff. Oh, is this better? Oh, is this armor better than what I have? Let's see. Studded armor 52. Yes. Oh yes. Hide boots. Fur shoes. Oh yeah, these are worse. Okay. Let's see what he's take all this. Activate. Okay, that doesn't do anything.
Need something?
Talk to Bandit. Oh, this is crazy.
What are you doing?
I mean, they have no reaction. I think it's because like I'm supposed to be their friend. Whatever. Taking all this stuff. Wow. Those eyes. My shield just like isn't appearing. I think it's because it's so small. Oh. You know what I can do a bit. There we go. That makes it a bit better. So this is a console, and it basically increases your FOV. I prefer playing on a bit higher FOV. Oh, look! Oh, iron helmet. Oh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Iron heavy shield. Iron helmet. Okay. So, I was thinking of doing this as a battle mage, so I'm gonna equip flames. And move on. So let's see where we are on the map. Really, let's quick save real quick. Oh wow, it's beautiful, isn't it? I have the Tamriel ENB presets, so it looks really nice. Alright, let's see. Okay, so we're near Markarth. Probably get to Helgen to start the main storyline, I think. Ancient Day. Oh, that's another one of the mods. Okay, anyway, I think we should head to Markarth first. And then we can, Oh, wow. Okay, this is Immersive Creatures mod. Malevolent Jogger Ghost. Magical low. Oh, okay. Ow. Can I not, like, hurt? What's going on? Why is he taking no damage? Can he only take magic damage? Yo, dog. This guy's killing me. Shut up. Where'd he go? I guess he's gone. Do I have restoration? Oh, yeah, I do. Here we go. I'm gonna favorite this, and I'm going to favorite this. This is going to be... make this two. Make this three. This four. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so that guy just disappeared. Alright, let's go loot his stuff. Take all this shit. Activate Shrine of Zenithar. Don't want any of that shit. Okay. Markarth, that way. Oh! Okay, I'm gonna save so that we don't die, fall on our deaths. Alright, parkour! Oh shit, I don't wanna die. Oh, look, my hands are bloody. Look at that. That's cool. Oh, yeah. That's cool. Alright, that way. Oh my god, Skyrim parkour. So intense. Okay. This is, oh. Hey, buddy. Buddy.
I may have roots in Cyrodiil, but Skyrim's as much my home as any Nord's.
Okay. I mean, yeah, that was useless information. Thank you for telling me that. So I guess we unlocked the Stormcloak. thing path, but we won't be doing that for now. Oh my god, shut up, I get it. Alright, okay, we're just gonna have to walk all the way around here? Yeah, okay. Oh, I didn't do that. Unfortunately, it's just, well, not unfortunately, there's, fortunately, I have a lot of things to do. Oh, what the? Oh, that chicken was running fast, get him! Haha! Take your chicken breast. Anyway, unfortunately, we won't be doing too much of the main story. Oh, an archer. Because, well, I mean, if you guys want to do some of the main story, oh, that's cool. Ow, getting damaged. If you guys want to do, what? How, are you kidding me? How did I die? Oh my god. Okay. Wow, first episode, first death. I should start focusing more. So anyway, if you guys want me to do the main quest, just tell me. If you want me to do other things, tell me that also. Alright, let's go. Let's go crush these guys. And not die to parkour, possibly. Is the farmer still there? Yeah, okay. Farmer!
I may have roots in Syria.
Okay, thank you very much. 40 bounty out of the reach. Last, okay, yeah, okay. Let's go get these guys. Those were Forsworn dudes, and they, I don't know if Forsworn armor is better than what I have, but. So the archer, I think there was three of them. There's one on the bridge with a bow, I think, and then two more that will rush me. That rushed me. So let's try to get them again. There's a mine somewhere. There's some steps and some stones, but I think they're all the way over there. All right, let's do a hard save right here. Oh wait, I have a crossbow too, don't I? Oh, get wrecked! Get wrecked! Where are you? Come here! What are you doing? Get screwed! Oh! 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 Burn! Haha! Got him. Forsworn axe. Forsworn Yari. How much does the axe do? 26, 23. I'll just keep using this sword for now. Because the sword's. Oh, I killed that guy! The sword swings faster, so. Oh, wow. He was in the middle of a spin and I just crushed him. Haha! That was great. Let's take everything from him. I killed this dude in one hit. Alright. Forsworn shortbow. Okay. Cool. Pavo's house. I don't want to go to Pavo's house. Are we going this way? Yes, okay, we are. Oh, is there something on this wagon? My sensitivity is a bit too high. I'll change that later. Okay. I think it should be smooth sailing from here on out. Well, let's hope, at least. Ugh, my character had any more stamina. You can look as pretty as you want, but you don't have all the stamina in the world. Jesus. Okay. So, I think we're going to try... We're going to discover Markarth. And, I'm not going to... So, this game has been out for 4 years, so probably everyone has played it. So, in Markarth, there's always a guy in a Forsworn that tries to kill this woman named, Marjorie? I don't remember her name. It might have been, like, Marjorie or, like, Maggie or like Margaret, I don't know. Anyway, there's always this Forsworn guy that tries to kill her, and you have to stab him in the back and kill him, or else she'll die because he kills her. So when we enter Markarth, we gotta be prepared to do that. And yeah, here we are. Markarth's over there, I think. Oh, that's one of the mods right there on the back where he holds the shield on the back. That's cool. So we'll this way. We'll discover the stables. Discover Markarth, kill the dude, and then take the stables to... I think we should take it to Falkreath, and then go to Helgen from there. Maybe we can do that. We can try. Alright. Stables discovered. Thank you. Alright, let's get ready to kill this dude.
Wait.
What? No, you don't. You don't know who I am. Oh, I think it's because I killed that farmer. And but it said that the last witness was, you know, fucking killed. Because he was the only witness. Whatever. Whatever. Just don't talk to the guards and say, wait, I know you. That's all you have to know. Just lollygag somewhere else. It's this dude. Kill him!
Victory is yours. I submit.
Nice. For my people. Your people are stupid. Take this. Did I take boots and clothes yet? I'll give you this. Boots and clothes.
Forsworn are here in the city.
Yeah, they are. Oh. Those some frames. Oh, it's Margaret. That's her name. And she looks like a dead person. Wow.
You saved my life.
Yeah, I did.
Thank you.
Can you pay me?
Here.
Ah, here we go. Reward.
This to my sister, but
rewards.
You should have it.
Okay.
Until cool. Next time.
God damn.
We'll handle things from here.
All right. So I think she. Oh.
A woman attacked.
Oh yeah, this dude.
Are you all right? Did you see what happened?
Yeah. I mean, what? I was right there. What do you mean? He almost killed me. What? I stabbed him in the back. I crushed that dude, man. He had no chance. What do you mean? He almost killed me. I guess this is the only viable option, but man, it was like I killed him almost, but completely.
Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note.
A note? Oh, it's one of these quests, whatever.
All right then.
It's like the Force One quest. Nobody really cares about it. Let's just fast travel to the stables. I know it's lazy, but like it'll take us less time. One loading screen will take us less time. So let's try to go through that. Oh, and so far we haven't had one crash, which is nice. I'm gonna knock on wood for that. But still, we're doing pretty good. Okay, so where's the dude right over here? Hello, sir.
Traveling.
I'd like to have your carriage. I'd like to go to Falkreath.
Climbing back, and we'll be off.
All right. Will do.
Couldn't ask for better weather.
Yeah, I know. It's pretty beautiful outside, right? Oh, we're just gonna sit here on the wagon doing nothing. Nice. All right. So I also have to mention I do have SkyRE. So, you know, we're gonna have to deal with all that, all the new perks and all the, you know, that's why we got killed by that day with the bow, because like they're super powerful for now since we're low levels. All right. Can I enter? Open gate. Oh, that looks so nice. This is climates of Tamriel, I believe. Oh. Okay.
Staying safe, I hope.
Yeah. Okay, so let's proceed to Helgen. Cause I think we have to go to Helgen to like start up the quest. Oh, it's this way. Start up like the main quest. If not, then we'll just head to Whiterun, but let's go to whatever it we're already in Helgen first. I want to steal a horse. Oh! I have to take a road somewhere, don't I? Oh my god. I'm getting some frame lag.
What do you need?
That's unfortunate. Hello, Boland.
All of Skyrim's true sons. Welcome.
Alright, so let's, I think, okay, yeah. It'll take a decent amount of time, really, to walk to a freaking thing. I should have just stolen a horse. Whatever. Alright, I really don't feel like getting sidetracked, because it's already been a decent amount of time. But I think we can make it to Helgen in time. We can make it to Helgen in time. This pace for sure. Okay, I think we just have to follow the road. Make sure that there's no enemies around us. Oh. Okay. Get crushed! I didn't hit him, are you kidding me? How is that not killing him? Come on. Oh, I got him. Oh, ow. Ow. Oh my god, I'm about to die. I'm about to die. Oh my god. It's scary. And four. Is that him? Oh, yeah, that's him. I think headshots count as more damage. Oh. Come on. Okay, this is really annoying me. Let's just go, like, crush him. Oh, yeah. It's one down. Where? Oh, he's up there. Oh, crap! Rocks! Rocks! Oh, my God. Just die already. Where is he? Stop hiding!
I swear I killed him.
Oh, you're dead. Oh! Action! Oh. That... nice action shot, I guess. We just looked at the road. Whatever. Ow! Oh, oh, shoot! Oh! I thought the rocks were behind me. Hey, let's go, oh, come on! Here we go. Let's go loot these dudes. See if they had anything good on them. Alright. Longbow, yeah, I'll take these to sell. Bandit. Yeah, let's take everything. Bandit. Yeah, let's take everything. Alright. Alrighty tidy. Let's proceed to Markarth. Let's jump a quick save, actually. Okay. Oh, shoot! Oh! I need fire! Ow! Okay. That guy scared me, fucking skeever. How far are we from away from Hogan? Okay. We can do this. Am I following the correct road? Okay, yeah, there's this little turn. Ugh. The night is beautiful though. With climate Tamriel. Wow, it's really nice. It is really beautiful. Wow, look at that. Oh, it's just a goat. Oh, stop scaring me, goats. Jeez. Oh, here we go. Oh, what's that? Nothing. Oh, yeah, that's a rabbit. Oh my God, wolves. Oh no, I contracted rock joint. Are you kidding me? Oh my God, I gotta run. Are you kidding me? Rock joint already? Damn it. I definitely need more health. Okay, perks to increase. Definitely light weaponry. Or actually, we should put a point in destruction. It's gonna be more important, actually. I think we're gonna do battle mage, so... yes, let's do that. Oh, shoot! Oh my God, I already contracted rock joint. What is this? Oh, that, okay, yeah. Reduced weapon skills. Melee wounds are 50% less effective? Oh. Are you kidding me? Yeah, die. Oh. That's really annoying. Okay, oh, this is someone's camp. They're refugees. Oh, light armor, nice. Push them out of the healing. Oh, let's unlock this. Oh, I still have this. Oh. Wow, okay, that's kind of cheaty. Yeah, I'll take that off. Oh, crap! What? Okay, yeah, I'll uninstall Lockpick Pro. I thought I had, taken that. Oh, there's three of them? Are you kidding me?
Enough.
I thought I had taken that out.
I can't.
Come on. Do some juke moves. Oh, you can't. You can't. Oh my God, you can't juke me. Oh my God, I'm doing so little damage. Ugh. Took forever. Oh, that's nice. Taking all this stuff to sell. Oh wait, yeah, I'll take that. It's $12? I mean, 12 gold. Taking all your shit. Oh, fuck. Okay. Let's drop heaviest things. Actually, the least valuable things. Drop, 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 drop. Okay. All right. Oh, taking a while to get here. I already contracted rock joint. This is annoying. Oh, do I have to pass through this mountainous thing? Oh yeah, okay, I do. Come on, we can do it. Thought I heard a wolf. Should be the correct path, correct? Okay. Yeah, we have to go around here. Oh yeah, here's Helgen. Find the dragon's victim inside of Helgen. Oh, you can hear Alduin. Yeah, everyone's dead. Don't know where I have to go. Can I cross over this? Okay. Maybe not. Can I go around? Oh, I think I have to take the path that you take when you, like, start off. So you go through here. You have to go around here. Yeah, okay, this is pretty standard. Oh, we haven't actually discovered Helgen. We were in it, but we didn't discover it. Yeah, so Alduin already wreaked havoc, English language is stupid. Oh, wow. Burnt corpse. Body turns to ashes. I don't love the journal, survives the attack. Read the journal. Adventurer's journal. Hard to believe I filled the whole journal already and now realize how much is here to blah, 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 blah. A few words from... Be quiet for now. Okay. Oh, this is basically our story. Like, yeah. This is basically telling the vanilla story. Okay. So what do I have to do? We have to go to investigate the cave mentioned in the journal. Okay, yeah, we have to go through. Do we have to go through Helgen Keep? Yeah, the only way to go through it is to get through the keep. Yeah, okay. All right, well, I think we'll stop it here. We've done a lot today. We got to Helgen and we started, you know, the main stuff. So, this is the first episode. So, next episodes we'll do more action. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to do too much today. Oh, the lighting looks terrible. Wow, this is terrible lighting. Well, it's not terrible lighting. It's just that, whatever. Anyway, I'll end it here, and you guys give some feedback. Also, remember to let me know what you want to see after I do Fus Ro Dah. So there's the Dragonborn Dawnguard, there's Moonpath to Elsweyr, Falskaar, and some other things. They'll be on the description, so you can look at them and choose which one you want. If you don't know what it is, what one of the mods are, you can go on nexusmods.com and search it up from there. Anyway, thank you everyone for watching. On being play.